far, we're looking at an inquiry letter. That is asking a question. We're going to look at what is this letter for? How many paragraphs does this letter have? What do each of the paragraphs do? And then we're going to look at some examples.